we have been here since yesterday morning. And as you can hear, there is a lot of noise behind me because of all this container operation. All these cranes make a lot of noise. Gdansk is the end stop in Europe for Marie Maersk. And from here on, we will be traveling towards Asia again. But before leaving Europe, head into Bremerhaven again. And then we'll proceed to Rotterdam. In Bremerhaven, we will have a visitor on board, Richard Hammond. And he'll be here with a crew from Discovery Channel. So that's gonna be very exciting to see how professional film crew work. But for the moment, I've been on here since the 28th of March. Now it's the 7th of March. There's been a lot of work going on, so that's why I've been lagging time to produce any kind of video material. But right now, we had a half day off. As you can see here, I'm standing on what is called Monkey Island. Monkey Island is the top of the ship. Apart from there is just a small antenna deck. The top of the bridge contains a lot of navigational equipment. Just below this Monkey Island, we have the bridge itself, where the navigators steer the ship. They can of course use this wheel to steer the ship, or normally they just use like a small joystick. Just below the two forms down there is the Indian room and also the control room. And if you look behind me, there are one of the cranes. Right here they have six cranes operating on the ship at the moment. And here in Gdansk, they actually got a new berth in place. This one, as you can see, we are at right now with these six new cranes. Because before we were actually laying on the other side over there, where they had some smaller cranes, and at that time we actually had to go out and turn the ship around for the cranes to reach the last two rows of containers. On Marie Maersk, there is 23 rows of containers from port to starboard, and they can be stacked 10 containers high below deck, and 10 containers above deck. From where I'm standing, there is around 50 meters down to the water level. And the entire ship from top to bottom is 76 meters high. Ship, and you're not working, there is of course some things you can do. As I'm doing, I like to make some small movies. You got around half an hour to shower after work. And then there will be dinner at 17:30. And after dinner, around 6 o'clock, then you have the evening off. And sometimes people get together and they watch a movie together. Or we go to the gym and then we get together and have a little exercise together. Other times, as I said, we'll watch a movie in the cinema. Or some people like to read, so we have a small library where we have a lot of books, and they are both in English and Danish, or if there is other languages that the ship has bought books in. You can also just enjoy the view, go to the bridge and have a view out. That's something I prefer to do also, go on the bridge and have a talk with some of the navigators. Other times when we have spare time in port, then it depends on how much work there is. Then you can go out, go ashore. But right now it's Sunday, so like everything is closed here in Poland. So that's why I stayed on the ship, and also because the last couple of days we've been working a lot, so I was kind of exhausted. So I just decided to stay on the ship and make a video. If we're not sitting in the cinema watching movie or going to the gym, we can also use the officer's day room or the crew day room, which is on the same level on the C deck. And there we can have a small game of poker or some cards, or we can play PlayStation.
whenever we have to do laundry on board the ship, there is a couple of washing machines. There is some for ordinary and there's some for duty clothes or working clothes. And then we just come down and see if one of the washing machines are free. And then you just wash as normally. The soap is provided, so you just wash them at your desired temperature. Often we try to reduce the temperature because it saves energy. All energy aboard this ship is made from either our generators or the main engine shaft generators or the steam turbine and power turbine. So everything is actually related to fuel.
And now it's time for me to head down for dinner. It's 17:27 right now. So I'll say farewell. If you liked this movie and you want to see more of the content like this, then please feel free to subscribe. And of course, hit the bell notification if you want to be notified next time I upload a video.